Da Vinci once said that simplicity is the ultimate sophistication. With biomechanical solutions, it's easy to end up with a design that is complex and involves many steps or parts. With simplicity in mind, we've looked again at how we build hinges on our OA knee braces, and we now have a design that creates significant added value over the original. I'm Giles, clinical specialist orthotist from Össur Academy. This is Classroom Catch-Up. We have hinges on most of our bracing portfolio and have put years of hard work and obsessive attention into every detail of the form and function of how they work on our orthoses. This is the hinge as used in the Unloader 1 range, the Rebound cartilage, and the OAEs. It has the simple function of allowing flexion and extension within a control range from full extension to in excess of 120 degrees flexion. But when we look at what parts go into this, each of these parts are a potential point of failure, both in terms of mechanical function, but also in our supply chain. If we have 13 components in stock and one small part is missing, we can't make any braces. However, the real effect to you in clinic of breakages and back orders is costly additional wasted appointments and longer waiting times before you can help your patient. There's also an environmental considerations. Many parts mean a lot of manufacturing, shipping, and upstream considerations such as wasteful single-use tools that are made to fit the range of motion stops. When the brace reaches the end of its useful life, it's also much more complex to effectively process for recycling if it's made up from many different small parts and many different materials. So what if we redesign the hinge with these considerations in mind? Stronger, reduced complexity, less waste, less tools, easier to use, all whilst retaining the same functionality. This brings us to the new carbon hinge design. The new hinge incorporates just four components. That's a 70% reduction in parts and greatly reduced complexity. The two hinge arms have enhanced gear geometry to improve strength and reduce the risk of failure. The remaining two parts are high-strength carbon composite hinge plates made in one process, which reduces the waste from manufacturing. We've also developed a streamlined assembly method that bonds them together to ensure consistent, accurate results. The lugs you can see here, for example, are integrated 0-degree extension stops. And the additional flexion extension stops are now tool-free. So it's reducing the complexity for you to set up without the need for cheap single-use screwdrivers, further reducing time, waste, and materials. We still retain the Össur logo, which is used to verify the height of the brace by lining it up with the top edge of patella. Using the latest in design, manufacturing, and materials, we've enhanced reliability and consistency whilst reducing individual components by 70% and eliminating excess waste in manufacturing. All this whilst adding a 35% weight reduction. But more than that, this is a hinge that you can rely on for being more readily available and stronger to help reduce costly additional wasted appointments. We look forward to you seeing this new hinge as it rolls out across the OA range in the coming months. If you need further information, please contact your local area sales manager or us here at Össur Academy.